police in Howard County are investigating dozens of flyers filled with hate speech found along the roadway. WJZ's live in Ellicott City, Devin Bartolotta has more on the investigation plus reaction.
Good evening, Avajoy. Police won't say what those flyers said or even what they looked like, but did say about 40 of them were found near Main Street here in Ellicott City. Ellicott City is still healing from its hardships, but Saturday night, someone introduced intolerance, flinging flyers filled with hate speech near Main Street. Police say possibly out a car window.
It looks like the street was littered with about 40 of these flyers. Once we got two reports that came in, we immediately went out to the area and collected all the ones that were visible.
Howard County Police say the flyers weren't targeted at any one person or business. County Executive Alan Kittleman and Councilman John Weinstein said in a statement, quote, "There is no place for hate in our society, and after all Ellicott City has been through in the past 2 years, it is heartbreaking to see this community faced with this disgusting display of anti-Semitism, racism, and intolerance." Just last week, neighbors in Anne Arundel and Prince George's counties awoke to KKK flyers in their driveways. Similar flyers were found in South Baltimore last month. And in June, anti-Semitic pamphlets were found in a Laurel community. Maryland law enforcement saw 35% more hate crimes in 2017 than 2016.
This kind of thing is unacceptable anywhere. Certainly anywhere in Howard County, anywhere in our surrounding jurisdictions, anywhere in our country.
Now in one of Maryland's most diverse counties, an investigation into who is inciting hate is now underway. Now, Howard County Police are asking anyone who lives in this area who has a doorbell camera, like a Ring camera, to check them because it may yield clues as to who did this or even any car they might have been driving. Reporting live in Ellicott City, I'm Devin Bartolotta for WJZ.